You know, it's hard to believe in that in just 1 year from now, this empty lot is going to become the Digital Foundry at New Kensington. This building, located just a couple blocks from our innovation hub, which is the corner launch box, will be a place where we are able to provide digital technology and awareness of the digital age to a lot of different community members. We're really excited about what this is going to do for a lot of stakeholders. And today, two of those partners that we have, John Choi and John Balash, have helped us from CMU to develop technology to give you a look at what this digital building is going to be on the actual site. As you can see, this is going to be something a little different in the city of New Kensington. And we can't wait to show you what's going on in here. Now, thanks to John and John, we're able to do 3D modeling and augmented reality to bring you this experience of what this Digital Foundry is going to be like. I'm going to start off by just hopping in here into the lobby area. Now, the lobby area is going to be a place where people can come, they can hang out, they can learn about the digital things that we're doing, they can see some of the technology, and it's all made possible by our partners. The R.K. Mellon Foundation, which has been a tremendous partner in helping us put this together, but also the building's going to be owned by the Economic Growth Connection. And so we're really a community partnership of people and organizations trying to do the right thing for our community. One of the greatest things that I'm excited about is the activity that we're going to be doing in education for our students and for those in K-12 in the area. To be able to give you a sense of what that's going to be like, we've asked our faculty member, Joe Chufi, who's really an integral part of this, to spend a little bit of time meeting you today in our classroom to talk about what we're going to be doing as we start to develop educational programming. So let me see if he's there. Hi, Joe.
Hi, Kevin. I'm really excited about the space, and being part of Penn State means that we'll be able to create a great emphasis on education and programming. As you can see, you're in the first floor classroom at the Foundry, but it's just one of the learning and workspaces the building will have. We're currently planning curriculum, training, and hands-on workshops that will be tailored to deliver digital technology and skills. In addition to the tech side of things, we also want to make sure we're helping strengthen essential skills like communication, collaboration, creative thinking, and more, so that the current and future workforce and students in K-12 and college can feel confident and competitive in many settings, from manufacturing, technology, and every other field. I can't wait to introduce the Foundry to my students, as well as industry and the community.
You know, we're going to do a lot of things in that classroom, but we're also going to do things for business and industry and others in what we're calling our high bay room. And what we want to do right now is show you where tech is going to come to life, where companies are going to be able to come in and set up their machinery and have sensors put on, and we're going to be able to do lots of things with digital age technology. In order to talk about that, we want to introduce you to our inaugural executive director of the Digital Foundry. Her name is Sherry Mcclary. She spent over 30 years in manufacturing. And she really is an inaugural member of our team and really helped us come up with this concept. And so the fact that she's helping us bring this to business and industry, where business and industry will be able to come in and manufacturing will be able to use these bays to get acquainted with technology, is something we're really excited about. And so we're going to take you up to the computer room, where a lot of that is going to happen. And in order to do that, we want to introduce you to our friends at iBot. iBot is a drone company, and they are going to take us up and show us what the upper bay looks like. So, guys.
Hey, Kevin, I'm so glad you called. I can't tell you how excited I am about the Digital Foundry project and the opportunity that I have to literally be a part of building this from the ground up with our awesome partners. I see that you're in our, what we call our physical digital maker space in the building. So let me tell you a little bit about what's going on there and what we plan to do. That space consists of two different areas. We have the computer lab on the second floor. And in that space, we'll have a full suite of commercial software that we can do things like building elements of digital twins for products and processes. And then in the space on the first floor that you came from below the computer lab, is our workshop where we'll be able to have things like manufacturing machinery, where we can overlay digital technologies and demonstrate smart manufacturing and the benefits of digital technology in manufacturing. So in this space, we intend to really be all about demonstrating the ability to solve real world problems with current technologies that are available. Besides building out the space that you see, we're going to be building a network of talent, technology, business-to-business connections, and really using that network to identify real-world problems, technology solutions that can be used to solve those problems, and then bringing in the talent that includes our partners on technology, our manufacturing members, our students, faculty, to solve those problems and demonstrate their value to add differentiation and future readiness. We're already starting to form networks with some of our local manufacturers as well as technology providers that will help us to grow the ability to demonstrate these competitive advantages for both the businesses and the local workforce. This will be an environment where we can bring in businesses, students, others in the community, and literally test drive technology, learn about things like the potential return on investment, and really strengthen our readiness for today and in the future. While the building is under construction over the next several months, we're going to be planning and delivering programming for training and awareness that will help to position us and those who will participate for all of the technologies and potential benefits that the Digital Foundry can bring. So please stay tuned. There'll be more to come in the next few months. And I thank you so much for calling me. I'm really excited. And we'll talk to you soon.
All right, so there you have it. You are the first audience to look at the Digital Age Foundry at New Kensington. We're really excited about what we're going to be able to do to transform education, to revitalize the community, and to empower an entire region through digital awareness. We're really thankful that you're here with us today. Many of you are stakeholders, you're our collaborators, you're our partners, and we really appreciate everything that everybody has done to get us to this point. And we hope you're as excited as we are about what this building and the programming that happens in it is going to do for New Kensington and beyond. We hope you'll join us and be a partner in a terrific future. Thanks for coming.